What's going on, guys? Dave of the Dead here, back with more Disgaea PC. Now, if you remember from the end of the last episode, ladies wanted to have a picnic, and Captain Gordon wanted to get away during that picnic. So, here we go. Picnic time. The Sea of Gehenna. What? New Neo Tokyo over here?
It's past the scheduled time and still no word from Gordon.
Nice mustache. Apparently, nice eyebrows.
Even the Defender of Earth was no match for the Overlord.
He's not the real Defender of Earth.
Ooh. Nice anime hair.
If you had just left it to me, I would have been done ages ago.
Are you still carrying on about that? You need to be more insightful, Curtis.
Yeah, Curtis.
It doesn't matter to me whether he wins or loses. His mission ended as soon as he opened up a route to the Netherworld. Slaying the Overlord was just a pretext.
They're nothing but pawns to you, huh?
What another new way of saying it, Curtis? I prefer to call them the heroes who sacrificed their lives for the Earth.
Yeah, no, he's not a bad guy or
Gordon
anything.
Gordon wouldn't die so easily. Only I, Curtis, can defeat him. I bet he beat the Overlord already and is enjoying a picnic right now, going la la la.
Little does he know.
La la la.
I knew it.
I never thought that picnicking in the Netherworld would be so delightful.
Is this guy really a hero? I'm not really one to say, but I always thought a hero was a bit more dignified. This guy's just a fool.
No, a true hero hides his real identity from the world, pretending to be quiet and weak. Then, when someone needs to be saved, he appears admirably to uphold justice. That's right,
isn't it? I've been playing a lot of Disgaea 5 since I got it over Black Friday. And they have an auto, like, text box scroll, so I don't have to
sit
here and press A and stuff.
He looks like he doesn't have a care in the world.
It's so nice.
All right, they're falling for my plan. Now, all
you can skip if you want, but
until I can make a run for it.
Shit, they even have a skip button. You don't have to sit there and spam A. Your continued existence hinges on an incredibly unstable balance. Do you understand? I am aware of that. Then, please take better care of yourself. I would like to, but I cannot leave them on their own. My power is not limitless. Please do not forget that. Dots. Okay, what do we got here? No lifting! Alright. So that's immunity. So that's the no lifting one. I mean, I guess I can do the take out the invincibility one. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I won't. I'll start moving them all, everybody, all over here. I'll get her there so she can even like pop them while they're in the. Let's just start going this way. I'm with everybody. I don't care. I mean, I should get some ranged people. And then I really only need to worry about Laharl because he's not in vulnerability. Cannonball! He didn't even aim for the vulnerable guy. Well, that heals them? Why do they even do attacks when it's not gonna hurt them? I mean, cool, they're wasting their SP right now, so that's dope, but, I mean, come on. And he's weak to fire, so that one. And Thayar, yes, you can. Alright, let's get Captain Gordon out over there. Defend, please. Here. Okay, let's see what happens. I mean, there's only like 4 or 5 of these guys. And Gigafire should do it. I mean, it's Gigafire, so... Whoa! 60! Wait. You wiener. That heals him. It healed him, even though it technically did no damage. That pisses me off. Damn loopholes, I tell ya. How many different moves do these guys have? Yeah, Cannonball, Soul Eater, Minimize. Alright, well, I can't grab that guy. Grab him. But yeah, what, like. Dude was weak to fire, and it still did that. Like, I'm just a smidge mad. No. I'll just attack.
Sad face.
I don't know why I defended with her. I really don't. Okay, let's do it. See what happens. At least this guy will have to come onto this little bridge to do some damage. Oh, he's almost dead. Counter. Yes. Thank you. And he's just gonna take the cheap shots. Didn't do much. That's okay then. I'm fine with him doing the little cheatsy doodles. As long as he doesn't get healed too much. Alright, Captain Gordon, see what you can do. I guess you're doing that. See what happens. A pile driver, alright. Sure, dope. Do more than 60 this time?
Oh, 79.
Okay. So we got that there. Yeah. And just boop. Right there. Sure. Now we got everybody we need. And maybe. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's not cool, man. Cool. I'm gonna get, do that. He's weak to fire too, but I don't know. Gordon Punch. Wait, what is it? KOs enemies with a single punch. Somehow, I doubt it. But sure. We'll say that. And let's see what happens. Okay, how does Mega Fire do more damage than Giga Fire? That doesn't make any sense. I'm really confused. Alright, well, if that's the case, I'm going to send in probably Medeiros. Sure, let's do that. Do some damage. Yay! Level up. Dope.
How dare you?
Man, these guys really aren't doing much damage. I mean, I know they're a few levels lower than everybody, but still, man, come on. I'm just gonna move him there while I do the thing. Yeah, let's see what happens with that mega fire this time. With that on there, he should be done. He should be done in rings. What the fuck? Oh, he has a resistance to fire. That's why. I'm confused. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, I'll miss that. So what's he weak to then? Ice? Can do. Well, if he wants to get me, either way, he'll have to come on one of the edges. So I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna die. Yeah. And she leveled up. That's a good thing. Nice. Proximal shot pushes her back. And wait. Oh, it's... I just want to see something. Nope, damn it. Son of a bitch. Fuck it. Just punch shit out of him. He's wind. Can do. This one. I'll get it eventually. Alright, please kill him. Pretty please. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Yeah. And Lara leveled up. Sweet baby. I got 10,000 health from that. And I got a something called the Cha-Ching Hand. Okay. And I just noticed how much hell I have total. And let me say,
my god.
Sure. Magic Fest. Please. Customer rank up. Dope. Anything cool? No? What about you? What about weapons? Great sword. That ups my defense too. Can I compare it? Health will go down to 910. What is it now? Oh, well, shit. What's all this now? I hate that it does that. Don't do that. Don't be like, oh, hey. We're gonna change all these items on you now. Don't do that. Just please. Just don't. Not for her. Yes. Yeah. Go. What is... Cobra Fang? Okay, well, fuck it. Okay, plein air. Okay. So did I buy the gun? I did, okay. So when I try it on, it automatically equips it. I have to remember that. Okay, dope. Let's go into the next one. Sea of Gehenna, Wasteland of Woe.
Hey, what's wrong, Master? You're not having fun? I thought kids loved picnics. The sky is blue, the weather is perfect. Come on, let's sing!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm not a kid. I'm 1,313 years old.
Wait, what?
And mentally, I'm much more mature than you two.
Mature? I think you two are about the same. For your information, I'm 1,470.
Fairly young.
Young?
Is she gonna be like...
How old is young?
Like, regular age?
Young is young.
You're an angel, aren't you? Tell the truth.
1,509?
What? You're older than me?
Alright.
You old
head! Oh, don't call her that.
That's amazing. No one would think you're that old. That's why humans act so foolishly. They judge solely on looks.
Ooh, you talk big. Then you shouldn't mind my body, right?
What?
Does
she have a thing for Laharl? Like legit?
I'm getting hungry. Let's see.
Changing the subject, huh? I'll let it slide this time.
What the hell's wrong with you, lady?
Here's the picnic basket.
On guard!
Ah, Jesus. This guy again.
The picnic basket!
It has been a while, mademoiselle. The sweet smell of these entrees has led moi all the way here.
Hey, mid-boss! Give us back our food!
No. I cannot oblige. For moi, a widower, this handmade lunch is like an oasis in a desert. I cannot give it back.
You return after all this time and for a stupid reason like this?
Dude, right?
Mr. Midboss, you don't have anyone to make lunch for you? Poor thing.
Stop pitying moi. That sends a sharp pain to my heart.
Oh, good.
Hold it right there. Midboss, was it?
This kid's gonna play. Oops. Give it back now.
You are human, are you not?
That's right. They call me Captain Gordon, Defender of Earth.
And why is the Defender of Earth picnicking with demons?
Shut up! I'm not here because I want to be.
Jesus.
Very well. I shall test your resolve.
This just makes me think of Happy Gilmore. Yeah, Grizzly Adams had a beard.
Can you retrieve this
Grizzly Adams did have a beard.
Hey, you! Wait!
It's so pathetic that we put up with that idiot.
Is that really the plot for this one? Is this getting the picnic basket back? And what do we got? Oh, what? Aw, come on. No. No. Damn it. Alright, let's see. Wind. Fire. Ice. So I think I might know why Mega Fire did more. Is because it's a higher level than Giga Fire, but still, you would think like, oh, it's Giga Fire, it's douche stun damage. I guess not. Fucking damn it, Thursday. Can't get anywhere. And I won't be able to get him. Blizzboy. At least we'll get started on that. Where's Punair? Okay. I was freaking out for a second. Wait, no. Wait, is it? Why am I here? I don't want Jennifer out. I wanted Etna. Damn it. I didn't look how much health these guys had. Okay, does have a resistance ice, so that's good. I want Hogmizer out too. I know these guys, they've got that demon breath thing, and I should have thought about that before I started placing them everywhere. Well, shit. Oh, well. Oh. He's just straight up gonna kill him. Oh. Man. Took them out. Dope. I guess I'll just chill here. I'll have them come to me. Maybe. Okay, what are you weak to? Fire. Do I need to be here? No, fuck, man. Oh, that's pretty gay. Not really, but... Let's do... Oh, I can do those. Oh! Let's do that. Sweet fire. Now that. Those guys did not move. What about you, Mr. Dragon? You're weak to wind. I want to move to this. I can probably get three of them. Yeah. Okay. Let's see how things are going. Oh, Dollar. I need to play that game again. Almost killed. Shit, I probably could have done regular fire. It's just been okay. But at least she leveled up, so that's good. Oh, please do a good. Ah, yes. Bring him up. Bring him there. Bring Blizzboy back. Yeah, I'm just gonna have these people defend until people start getting close. No, please don't. Counter, you're dead. That's what I like to see. Gordon Spark. I'm gonna assume that's gonna do a thing. What about you, Dragon? Here we wind again. See what happens with what I have. Almost. I'm just gonna bring Plein Air up. Up. Yeah. And everybody else, just in case, we're gonna defend. Bam, you're dead.
Wow, Mega Fire, get him. Get him. Damn it.
Oh, what are you doing? Blue, no. But you're green. No! This is starting to turn south. Oh, great. Oh. How's the dragon not do very well? Alright. I mean, I could. Alright, I'm gonna do that. And
start heading away!
Winged Slayer. Do it. Pugmizer, why are you asleep? Can't find good health these days. Alright. And you're weak to wind again, okay. At least she can do that one, that rapid fire. But that's not a very good one. I'm just gonna do that. Hopefully. Winged Slayer, do it good. Come on. Kill him. To at least do a shit ton of damage. Yeah, this works for me. Not bad. But a soggy drop. Come on! Eh. Is that horrible, I suppose?
Yes!
Not horrible. Do 400 damage to one dragon, one go.
They closed me in. Not good.
At least they're, like, hurting their team. Bye, Blizz Boy. You served me well. Kinda, sorta. Gonna hurt his teammate too? I think so. Yes! And yep, there's the end of Blizz Boy for this level. Alright, so Hogmizer's still asleep. She's asleep. Here and start attacking this guy. Okay, I can do that. That's fine. So I can do that, and it's like that, and we good. Let's do this. Let's add a bunch of this stuff. Weak to ice? Wind, again, I keep forgetting. There's too many of them. Okay. I hope.
Oh, fuck. Oh, she can't do her move now. God damn it, I forgot.
Yep, and it's just gonna be like, oh, nope, you can't do it. It's gonna make me lose that move, too. Yep, yep, yep. Son of a bitch. Oh, it pissed me off. Eh? Yeah? Maybe? I really wish Edna and Planair could have gotten their attacks in, but hey.
Good job, Madaris. You did 99 damage between two people.
Ugh. Shit. Oh, fuck.
Yes.
That one. Etna, do your impaler. Cool. You're weak to fire, so you get the blazing knuckle. You son of a bitch.
Fucking Robo Bazooka. Same way.
Shit. No, it's not gonna work.
Once you move him there and give what's her face some chocolate.
So, oh, ice? He's weak to ice? That is good to know. Let's do that. Let's see what happens.
Oh, Jennifer's gonna kill that dragon. She's gonna kill him. I guarantee it.
And hopefully it does 40 damage. I can't dispatch anybody else. Hey! Alright, two dragons left. I can do this. It doesn't look bad yet. Alright. I want to have her do pretty raids, so she just... Well, no, I don't even have to do that. I wasn't sure it was... I didn't know it was down that low. There we go. Have that. Do the Bravo Crush again. And you say you're weak to ice. He has 666 health. Okay, let's see what happens. Yay. Okay, we're well over half. Come on, Gordon. Come on, Gordon. Ooh. You can still move and get out of the way. Okay. I'm just gonna do that. See what happens. Do 120 damage. Come on. Good. Yes. I killed Gordon in the process, but I don't care. Oh my god.
That was an ordeal. I'm an ale. Don't get a prize. Alright, that's fine. I don't need it anyway. Alrighty. That's going to be it for this episode of Disgaea, guys. Thanks so much for watching. As always, keep being awesome. And we're going to see what happens in this picnic next time in the next episode. Bye!